Hello, everybody. I'm Rikki Smith. Welcome to Faith on Friday. The first recorded diagnosis was made more than 3,500 years ago in ancient Egypt. Today, over 300,000 women are diagnosed every year. The average age is 63. 1 in 8 women born in the U.S. will be diagnosed at some time during their life. If diagnosed early, the 5-year survival rate is 99%. It's breast cancer. The power of pink is everywhere during October, and it's more than just raising funds for breast cancer research. It's about raising awareness to the second leading cause of cancer deaths among women. Though there's no way to prevent breast cancer, there are ways that most women can lower their risks. Maintain a healthy weight. Stay physically active. Eat a healthy diet. Stay away from cigarette use. Limit your use of alcohol. And get regular screenings. There are various treatment options for breast cancer, but the best weapon is still early detection. Cancer doesn't care, so you have to. Fight like a girl and win against breast cancer. Thank you everybody for watching, and thank you so much for sharing the video. If you haven't already, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Give us a thumbs up and leave us a comment. What is your favorite breast cancer quote? My name is Rikki Smith, and I'll see you next Friday.